So for the dumbbell bent over rows, to get into your start position, you're basically going to do just an RDL. So you're going to hinge through your hips. Make sure you're holding like a neutral spine or a flat back position the whole entire time. So you don't want to be rounded over like that. So good back position. And then from here, all I'm going to think about is retracting my shoulder blades and pulling my elbows towards my hips almost. So it's going to be like that. And then back down. And then same thing. Pulling the elbows kind of towards the hips. Squeeze the back. Back down. Right there. And one of the most common mistakes on the bent over row, or any row for that matter, is people will try to come up way too high with their elbow. And then when they do, they'll lose their shoulder position. So the shoulder rolls forward like that. And then you're putting more of the stress on the anterior portion of the shoulder instead of where you want it, which is on the back. So when you're coming up with the elbows, you're only bringing them just maybe to your torso or slightly past your torso right there, and not coming up any higher than that. And just squeezing the shoulder blades like that. And that's it.